Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna teach you a beautiful finger picking pattern in less than 60 seconds. So the chords that I'm playing is G chord and then C add 9. Only two chords are there and the pattern will be 5 4 3 2 3 4 5. So this pattern you have to play with each chord, so the final result will be this. That's all for today. See you tomorrow.